Come set up my illegal rain barrel with me.
Just kidding, it's legal in all 50 states to harvest rainwater, but some states have restrictions or you need a permit to do so.
I gave my earth-minded rain barrel a nice rinse and put the lid on top so it's ready to have flowers planted on it.
I think this year I'm gonna grow marigolds in it.
I put it up on my cinder block base and connected the hose. It's supposed to rain this weekend, so